And as long as you taking care of your business and doing king shit, you a king.
Let's get this understood, nigga, I'm more than good. I get in it, boo, and I go hard like morning wood. I heard she a freak, so suck this dick, she more than.
Y'all know what it is, man. Kid Raw Rich. One time for the least side. Shouts out to King B. Y'all talk about Fast Life all day, every day. Much better music group. One time for my nigga Rilla. He'll be out here soon. You know, and all y'all who like, you know, I shot T-Rilla out too much in my songs, man. My motherfucking dog. You don't like to kill yourself. He was down before y'all was, you feel me? So I'ma shout out my nigga. So that's a little side note. Anyway, just wanted to touch base with my people, man, let y'all know what's going on, what's coming up, man. You know, it's a big year, 2012. Finna be doing our thing, man. Like I said, we just started the label. You know, getting that jumping. Got a couple projects we working on. Y'all know me and D-Smooth, that Ricky Bobby. You feel me? That's still coming, so just keep running. You know what I'm saying? Don't stop running. We still on your ass like a fresh pair of underwear. You feel me? Blame God. The mixtape. Memorial Day weekend, man. It's going down. It's coming. I don't even know, no bullshit. It's coming. You feel me? And when it come, y'all niggas gonna know why I do what I do. You feel me? To get shots out to Hennessy. Y'all know anybody know us, you know, we keep buckets of this in the motherfucking club. Hold on, excuse me, I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, man, so let me dog come on, man. I just talking about you.
You got me on
all these cups. Man, I just talking about you. Give me a cup. You know, I'm a nigga T-Rilla. You feel me? Y'all already know, man. I was telling them, you feel me? You know, for anybody who wonder why I shot my dog out so much, I was telling him, man, you my motherfucking nigga, I'ma shout him out all day, every day, man. You feel me? He was down before y'all wasn't, like before y'all was, you feel me? So, you know. What's going on? We got that cipher on the internet, that Fast Life cipher.
Check that out.
Me, One Mocha Joe, Miss Miami, Dr. P, the man in me, coming soon. Miss Miami coming soon. Mocha Joe coming sooner, man. You know? Like I say, shouts out to B, Fast Life. He make all this shit crack. You feel me? That's the foundation. He the man behind the scenes. There's always somebody behind the scenes making shit twerk. That's him.
Boss.
You know what I'm talking about? That Slump City Freestyle doing numbers on the YouTube. Motherfucker House Party Freestyle. Now, most of y'all motherfuckers probably think this nigga just jump on Jack Beats. He ain't got no hits in him. Don't forget who gave y'all motherfuckers head, boy, rocker. Don't forget who, you feel me, used to have that bitch jumping with General on that beat. You know what I'm saying? So the hits is coming, bro. I'm just doing me because that's what people want me to do. Like, I got homeboys who just text me beats they want me to jump on, and I go jump on them. Most of y'all niggas ain't that talented to do that. I'm one of them. I can do it. You know what I'm talking about? Shouts out my brother D-Smooth. You feel me? Y'all already know. Like I said, that Ricky Bobby coming. When that Ricky Bobby comes, y'all know what time it is. You feel me? So hold on. Pause for the gag. Get it while it's hot. You know what I'm saying? Shots out too ready. Max Million, I see you, man. Zabo, what it do? Trey, welcome home. You know, dog been home not even 2 months. Man, he doing better than most of y'all sucker niggas, man. So, you know, but I just want to touch base with y'all. Really, I feel like I ain't talked to y'all in a minute. You know, let y'all know what's going on. Check me out, follow me, at Raw Rich Music on the Twitter. You know, Facebook me, holla at me, man. And y'all hoes on there poking me. I don't know what else, I don't poke. So when you poke me, I don't really know what to do back. Do I inbox you, poke back? I don't know. So instead of poking me, just inbox me and let me know what's up, man. You feel me? Shouts out to D-Cline, you know. Bro just touched down with Buffalo. We still in the lead, you know. Boogie, we see you out there in Kansas City doing your thing, man. We all over the place. You know what I'm saying? So this Palm Beach thing real, bro. South County, man. Boy in the dairy, man. That's where the real come from. Coffee Middle Swag, man. Ain't nothing about me, lame. What's up? What's up? Hold on. You got the chunk? You got the
I
chunk? Oh, we got the chunk. We got to put a little baby Jesus in there. You know what I'm talking about? And just, I'm going to explain it one time, so I ain't got to explain it no more, man. People be like, you know, okay, maybe you think I'm being disrespectful when I say blame God. Actually, I'm praising him, you know, because all that hate, all that shit y'all be talking about me, that's his fault. He blessed me with this. Everything I do, I'm blessed, homes. This rap shit, I'm blessed. Ain't nobody teach me how to rap. I just automatically could do it, and that's a blessing from God, man. So anything y'all got to complain about me, man, don't blame me, blame God. I'm just living in the image he wanted me to be. You know what I'm talking about? Take it up with him. Elite Society, man. Much better music group in your face, nigga. O12, what's happening?
Let's get this understood. Nigga, I'm more than good. I get in it, boo, and I go hard like morning wood. I heard she a freak, so suck this dick, she more than should. And nigga, I'm elite, try my click, I wish a nigga would. They do it, but not like this. I know a couple niggas not going like this. Yeah, they do the thing around the crib, but the only problem is they don't do it quite like Rich. Glow in the dark on my night like shit.